Yo, these were some wild Ethan
and
days,
this was
bro.
The crazy. Yeah, this shit was pretty nuts.
Do you Photoshop, Ethan?
No, have I've never Photoshopped my my face.
Because you look better now than you did there. There, bro.
Really?
Like,
well, I haven't
gone through some shit.
What's the brow?
No, I look like shit.
How do you feel when people come at you with the he's fat, fat
I don't
shaming?
Give a fuck.
You don't give a fuck, huh? I never said anything like that. I would never talk about
it. You know what? But it's fine because I say so much vile shit about people.
That's
fair game.
It's a lazy comeback.
It is. Especially, I just think it's kind of funny when you're like trying to have a valid like kind of conversation about something. And it's just like, oh, he's fat.
Oh, he's a fat ass. Yeah. Look at him. He's a troll.
That just says you lost when you do that. Like when somebody says that.
The biggest one was when I erased my Jordan Peterson episodes. I don't know if you guys know who that is.
Of course.
Yeah. And there was like a whole conservative meltdown where it was just like, he's fat. That was like the whole environment.
That was
body.
Their response?
Yeah, basically. And so there's this thing, fat man bad, strong man good, basically is what it comes down to. But I don't mind it. It's fine.
Yes.
The beard is looking good those days, dude.
Thanks, bro.
You look super great.
Lined up.
I was skinny. A lot skinnier. But you know what changed is I was super depressed and anxious. I think that was what made me a little more angrier. And since then I started, antidepressants, and it's made me very fucking fat.
But
it's helped a lot.
Can you say what you take?
Yeah, Lexapro.
I'm very familiar with Lexapro. I've taken Lexapro, Effexor, everything under the sun.
Yeah.
I've tried everything. Honestly, I've been looking at going back to myself.
Lexapro has worked great for me, but I've gained like 80 pounds.
That does that too.
So I don't know. It's hard.
Does it work on both problems for you? Like the depression?
Dude, I feel, it's a huge difference, man.
Nice.
It's a conversation we'll have to have after this.
Yeah. I'm a huge proponent of medication? Antidepressants and in general.
If needed, right?
Yeah, and just, psychiatry.
And do you do your therapy too? And stuff like
that? I did a lot of therapy. I'm not currently in therapy. I just meet with my psychiatrist like once a month.
I get shamed for bringing this up on any show I bring it up on. Not shamed, but like people that aren't in the space like and don't get it, like don't want to hear about it. It's a big conversation.
I'm really open about my problems with mental illness and psychiatry because there was like a stigma for a long time, even amongst myself, where it's like, antidepressants are like being prescribed and nobody actually needs them. That's like one thing. And then the other thing is like, in your own mind, you feel weak for taking it. And it's just such bullshit because it damn near saved my life, dude, taking that shit. So
it's good.
And it's good that you talk about that.